evening to you wherever you are. I do hope that you can join me in appreciating this truly beautiful evening, a night that is absolutely ideal for a game of football. The scenes here really are something, a beautiful picture under the floodlights. Traffic and transport around here, not the kindest, but regardless of that, the fans have found a way of getting here. There is a sense of theatre and the decibel levels are rising. It is quite a scene here, this being one of Asia's top footballing venues, the Saitama Stadium. A moment of great pride, the anthems. Down the gauntlet with that anthem. Now to match it. The lineups here, it looks very much, Jim, like a 5-4-1.
Well, it could be a disguise, Peter, for something else. And that five at the back can easily produce wing backs. If that's the case, I think, you know, it might end up a three at times. Admittedly, though, if they do play deeper and in line with the centre backs, then we can take it that they don't really want to give much away. That'll be foremost in their minds. But essentially, it depends on the two wide players in that defence. If they push on a little bit more, we could see something very different.
So, it's away we go now.
Peter, he clearly felt he was being invited to shoot, and it wasn't the worst decision he could have made.
And they've got a throw. Great skill, that's nice. Up to meet it! He's done well to get his head on that, but couldn't score.
I have to commend the wing play, but I have to condemn the defending. They've got to stop the cross.
With intent, can he finish? A real chance and a real let-off. noteworthy in the early part of the match, Jim.
But both sides seem happy with the patient approach for now, still trying to have a good look at one another.
Ball swung in. He's in a great position. Out to the right. And the cup. And a header. Goal!
A lovely header, but really it was all about the delivery.
Well, look, it's often the timing of the jump that dictates what you can do with any header. And if you get it slightly wrong, then you'll struggle. But that was beautifully met. It really was.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Yeah, this is also a chance to see what happens to their level of concentration from here.
Oh, sweet feet. Nice bit of trickery.
Oh, it's played into the area.
To put it this way, he's probably made better decisions.
Oh, it's come loose.
That's pretty clear. It is a foul. Well, the referee has made it pretty clear now that this is his last chance.
Well, I think the referee would have told him to...
He's pulled him up for that challenge. And no surprise, that's a booking.
He's having a go.
Now, who's going to be first to this? Closing in on goal, trying to find some space for the shot here.
We can get that clear,
sends it forward. Well read, and the danger is averted. And he's forced to go back, rolled forward. It's a mighty looking ball that.
Just got the better of him. He may have been thinking about back page headlines there.
No messing about, just bludging the way. Oh, he's had it nicked away from him.
He's been played in here nice and early.
Yeah, that'll be a test for that defence, but I'd like my players to keep mixing it up if I was in that position, you know, and not become predictable. They've got to avoid that.
Just eases him off the ball. Good defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
Well, it's not a surprise to see that these days. All part of a forward's duties.
Move forward and quickly so. Ooh, can he get on to this?
Oh,
played out wide. He's got away. Swept in. Yeah, he's taken off it. That's really well played. Lovely ball into space. Oh, that's a key interception. And we're not going to make any further progress now. Good running, strong and purposeful. Moved on forwards. Well timed, excellent interception. Excellent challenge there, uncompromising. Quick ball upfield. And the two sides separated by the game's only breakthrough moment to this point. And the score is 1-0. It's a good put in there. Well played, that has snuffed out the danger. Played out wide into space. No. The whistle for half time.
So there you have it, a close fought half of football, but one that still had its moments and ultimately produced just one goal. A more than decent game up to now. Well, they showed glimpses of some wonderful football to go into the lead at half time, and that's definitely pleased the fans. I think they'll be looking to keep this intensity up there in the second half.
Leading 1-0 at the break. So off we go once more.
Well, 1-0 may be good enough, so they may err on the side of caution and get more players behind the ball instead of running beyond it. They could even try to spoil it from here, we'll see.
Too much pressure, and he's lost the ball. Amat.
Oh, super ball! He's had it! And the keeper passes the test.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
Tries to get it clear. Amat. Chance to break. It from a quarterback position. Oh, that's well spotted. Oh, lovely bit of skill. Oh, he's picked out the runner.
And the shot! Shifted upfield. Spread out to the left. He's having a goal!
Good try. The outcome could so easily have been different.
Very speculative, with little threat, if any, for the keeper.
That's what has to be done now, no question about it. This is a really front-footed approach.
You know, the interest value in this game might just take off from here.
Solid goal!
Danger averted for now. their second corner now. Last-ditch defending, but that'll do. Just to show off his quick feet. Justin Meram, played towards the front line. It's a fancy looking ball, that. And here's the chance to counter. Oh, he's managed to pinch it off him. Your impression so far, Jim?
I think the manager's pondering his options as to whether to stick or twist Peter in view of the time remaining. He might have a tough call to make now.
And here comes the corner. So, third corner of the game. Challenge just a bit on the firm side. Forward tracking back like that, always appreciated by the crowd.
He's dealt with that very well, Peter. It's a real show of discipline.
Chance! It's loose. Who's going to get there? Pops for safety. And it's played forward.
Peter, they have to fight the onset of desperation and keep enough cool heads to still deliver.
It's lofted through here. Ferdinand is wide and looking to get onto this. But there's going to be another change here.
Well, his stamina was called into question then, but there's absolutely nothing wrong with his heart and the effort he put in. He was very willing, though, not quite able. Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
The pressing's intense and it's paid off. Foot in. The referee's awarded a free kick. Was beautiful, something close to genius.
Well, he made it look effortless, clearly a training ground perfectionist.
And that has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Well, without doubt, that's given the coach room for thought. Does he settle for extra time or try to go for the winner before then? Decision time.
Don't you just love the level of intensity here? Neither is prepared to back down, and to be honest, that's how it should be.
Interesting ball.
you wonder if that's it now, but
that's a foul. Free kick's been given.
Well, they shouldn't be dawdling at this stage. They need to get the ball in the mixer and quickly.
And he's in a really good position. And the shot! Well, that wasn't too dissimilar to the previous attempt.
This is proving to be a very good spell. The intensity is great, but they've got to make it count.
Corner number four coming up here. Telepathic. And now the hit. He's got away with one there.
Well, I think the opposition was pretty sloppy in creating a problem for themselves then, but he was onto it so quickly and very nearly made them pay.
Some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change. So nothing between them in 90 minutes, and we are in for extra time.
Well, there was very little between the sides all the way through, so extra time is the correct next step.
Fitness and fatigue, the key factors now.